morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Kesi Brown TV Show. You know I'm gonna do it. If it's the first time here, kindly subscribe. Leave your hand on the notification bell for more videos and updates. Here we'll talk about migrants and document issue. We'll bring information, vital information to our beautiful people so you can know what is going on around us. So guys, you see the update of today is about our Nigeria brother. Please help us to share and help us to like this video. And please, if you want to be part of this family, subscribe, leave your hand on that bell, understand, on the bell, so that anytime I drop videos, you'll be first person to be notified. Please help us to share this video, help us to, you know, like this video, give us more courage for us to be bringing more updates, understand. I'm so happy about this update because our name don't too spoil for people, Matt, understand. Mostly our Nigeria, they say our Nigeria have the high, that they get the highest criminal record, but now the commission of police don't recognize our brother back. See, Nigeria, they get good hearts, understand. So in the city of Matera, understand, returns the wallet found on the street. The owner gives him all the money inside. The owner gives this Nigerian brother all the money inside. Smoke read, see the guy, and I see the picture here. And they say, out of a gesture, a young Nigerian immigrant named Vito, who also received the compliment of the commissioner. He received a compliment of the commissioner. This guy go return this wallet for police office. The commissioner, you know, give her compliments because, you know, they easy. Understand? For this kind of hard time of day, this guy still returned the money. So, when he came across the wallet full of banknotes lost on the street, he did not think twice. Instead of appropriately eat and continue as if nothing had happened, he immediately went to the police station to inform the authorities of the discovery. The protagonist of the story is Vito, a Nigerian immigrant of just 20 years, who worked part-time as a delivery clerk for a restaurant in Matera. A gesture he's completely disinterested but which nevertheless earned him a well-deserved reward. It was not, in fact, difficult, thanks to the document found, to trace the rightful owner, a Roma engineer with working interest in the city, who then decides to reward the young man by giving him all the money contained in the wallet, 155 euro. You see what in God they do. If you do good, good they come. I will say this guy choking this money now, understand. So we're choking the money, as in nothing for happen, but God now they bless the people. As they bring this money now, they can't go give police. Police can't recognize and they can't put out for news. This guy bring back our name, our good name again. They put out for news, say, a Nigeria guy, we get good heart. A conscious is very clean. So they say they have good Nigerians out there. Because they say all Nigerians now, all of us now mafias will be. But they don't know, say, they get good one with food, with full streets. Just because say lack of documents, person no fit go, you know, go, we no fit find work. Lack of even the work safe. First of all, the document, but the document they hold on, they don't want to release us. That many of them go still go find job. Many of them are capable to work. Many of them they want to work. But the document, they should try to release it. That is it. So they say now, may I still be small. Something very similar has happened in Taranto last June. Even in that case, in fact, a Nigerian immigrant has picked up a lost wallet from a grand. It contained a good 1,000 euros, but the man did not want anything in return. In fact, he even apologized for the delay in return it. Only after great existence did the owner manage to convince him to accept at least 50 euros. You see? Another Nigerian person seeing same wallet for trying to thousands of money, but this guy, after the delay, but this guy, they deliver this wallet to the person. This guy say no need anything. The Nigerian guy said no need anything for inside the wallet, but he managed to receive only 50 euro for inside the money. He see thousands of euro for inside wallet. This Nigerian guy no still take any of them. You see, they don't recognize us. We get better Nigerians out there. We have a lot. Don't be the bad side of us. We have good Nigerians. We got good Africans out there. So this guy returned the money. He managed to collect only 50 euros. You know, he said not need anything for inside the wallet, not anything for the person who get the wallet. But he managed to collect 50 euros for the owner hand. After thousands of euros, even in this hard situation, hard time, but they still not only good, but this person, but they will still reward them. Understand? If the person don't get documents, they must still find documents. So they say on the other hand, an interesting study was published in the journal Science in 2019, conducted in 40 countries. It's shown that on average, people return their wallets about once in two. The most honest citizen, where the Swiss and Scandinavians the most clever. However, a Chinese, Moroccan, Peruvian and Kazakh, Italian in the middle of the table, a 24th place with a return rate of 48%, it can be. So this one are Nigeria people, we also do the right thing, understand? So Nigeria are trying to bring back our name. We have a Nigerians which are good. Many Nigerians are there because they want a better future. But what is happening is about the document. I wish they can release this document for them to go and work. They want to work. Many of them want to do something to make their future more brighter. But some documents, some person will go appeal. They will deny the person their appeal, their commission. This thing that they lead many Nigerians being frustrated at the street, make many of them go to the street and begin to beg because no documents. And those things, they force others, they make others mafias to exploit them, go use them, go work, force work, underpay them also, no benefits. So may they see, they look out on those things, they have good people out there, so may they still help them. That's it. So that's why they bring this up. So they say, we have good Nigerians out there who are there to do the right thing, who get good mind, not be only the crime side, they have good one. Understand? Then we see people don't see wallets for grand, they see go return a person, don't see phone, go return a person, see phone from my city before we almost 900 euro. The person that the boy don't need anything, but the boy still managed to collect now 20 euro for the person hand because the man never pay for it. See they pay him. Understand? If it's not a bad Nigerian for go seller, but that is it. They have a good people out there. Support now the document. They should try and make sure they list these documents. Understand? May they still give them, if not temporary permits, may they forgo counter for the future. May they forgo counter for the future. Leave it there for camp, leave it there like that. It look like frustrating and frustrated also. So it make things they did more difficult for them. But thank God, say instead they had a situation or they had time was today, the good one are still there doing the right thing. So may the government still recognize them. That's it. So that's why we try to bring this information to our beautiful people. So my brother, my sisters, if you know, say you did camp or you did and you don't come up for camp, you need a good lawyer who will still help you out for your documents. Understand? So this lawyer, anywhere you want, he can stand for you. This human rights migrants, we fight for migrants all the time. You can contact me. I can just drop the number so that you can call the person, so the person can handle your case for you. Understand? So the person still the person know they hide herself is a woman. She even did Facebook. So the woman feel, you know, help you for your case. Understand? Any case at all. So the woman, they help people. Even people who don't submit their passport, where they know their passport not going to come out, their internal passport. The woman, they help them. They know they receive their passport. So anything, you understand? So the woman at home, immigration and lawyer. So if you need a lawyer, just contact me. I can give you the number so you can call and know and fix an appointment. I have two lawyers that can help you. Understand? Even three, but they are so far away. But if they close, it's more better. So you can call them and fix an appointment with them so they can help you out. Understand? So, but for now, more could just fair wait. We all this red zone and white zone, yellow zone, all those things reduce so that if we move, know that is going to function well. So we hope well for our people. So thanks to all those of our brothers who are doing the right thing, continue to do the right thing. More blessings will be coming on our way. So that's it. So, brothers, sisters, please stay safe and stay blessed. Stay blessed, stay blessed, stay blessed. Much love to my brothers and sisters. Please help us to share this video. Please, more thumbs up, more thumbs up, more thumbs up. We need more thumbs up. Please subscribe if it's the first time here. See you on my next video and bye for now.